Hello, my demon horde. Welcome to another Flash Game Friday. Today we're going to be playing Bird vs. Camel, a game about a song. About a song of my video for Jontron. And you control Jean. You move with Blaster. And you shoot with space. And you get the camels from Jontron while he's doing his. Game reviews. I'm a bird. You're freaking. Oh hi. Oh no. No. No 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 no. You can't call this. Well, actually, you can't call this game Bird vs. Camel. No one will love you if you can. That's the name of it. Oh, this game is so tricky. Because I am so not used to my FPS games looking like this. And this is a good position, technically. Thanks! Oh, I flew right into that. Okay, let's try and not pick up. Okay, so far, we're doing half decent, but I fucked up so bad. I got like one life. Oh god! Shield unit. Shield unit! No, 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 no. Got him! I'm happy everything. I bumped that up. Let's see if we can find... Oh, okay. Oh, let's just spam. It's a legitimate tactic! Not really, it's not legitimate at all. Oh! Them jukes, man, them jukes. As many of you probably know, I thought about doing this last week, and... Like, I'm kind of glad I didn't do it, because that gave me a chance for a much better YouTuber to do it. At the time, I didn't know who Jontron was. But now I do, and oh my god, you can go check it out, because he is amazing. I will leave a link to his video down below, right now I need to kill camels. This Bird vs. Camel. I want to know what birds learned how to fireball. Like, what are they? Uchiha? Nope. Not today, bitches. Not today. Oh! Get wrecked, son. No! 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 That's not nice! That's not nice, sir! Alright! Health bar, usually. Laser camels can help. Who lets camels join the police? I mean, certainly, he does that. Oh god. They have some impressive neck muscles, I'm not gonna lie. Like, if my head could do what they could do... Yeah, you could say, they have a piece on my ass and this shit. That's the kind of miracle they don't already. Got him, okay. No! Ha! Got him! I don't know. I still don't get that, I'm sorry. I will never get that line. Damn it! We will beat this. I swear to you, we will beat this. Yeah. Comments below, you can tell me which YouTuber did this game the same week I was fighting on doing it. Then you get a gold star. A pentagram. Whatever's more appropriate. Pentagram, yeah, you get a gold pentagram. Which I know what you're gonna do with a gold pentagram, but you get one. Yeah, I threw like right into them. I'm such a jerk. another one for last two hundred. Still on second grade. That's damn. I hate the way she came. No, I'm so burned. I've been stoned my life. Oh, also need to love my song. Give it Jack, I'll show you the video. Also we'll be getting to the Spotify version because... Game Grumps, I just kind of looked down and noticed that. Sorry, I don't generally keep track of most YouTubers. I don't really have the time to. Which really sucks because I love a bunch of them. They're like amazing. That's the other thing I love about the YouTube community is it's so easy to get into. And still somehow not know everyone. I know once if it's a monarch, you're not very close to being as big as part of everybody else out there. And I will shut up. Okay. God damn laser cable! Fuck you! I like the spinner cables, I can deal with spinner cables. Which I guess would do it better, it would make sense if they'd be fireballs. Because big base seasons, I guess? I don't know. My god, double shielders? Really? Now is not the time for even talking. Hell no, fuck me, don't actually fuck me! Fuck me. I said don't actually fuck me! What are you doing, fuck me? Oh my god, okay. Please drop this, guys, please drop this, come on. I was just building this song for my part of this type of game. Oh my god, I have. God damn it. I did not move in time. Oh well. Oh, some juice for today. I feel like an Ezreal with an excellent E. Speaking of, that's another quest game I want to play for you guys. Is the Cho'Gath Evil game. And I might have to like multi-save that one, otherwise it's going to be a pretty long video because there are a lot of levels to it. And this is that game, well I will explain in that video. Also, if you guys know of any awesome Newground games, go ahead and let me know, like down in the description or message me. I do respond to messages while I'm here as well, just to let you guys know. Okay. Oh wow, we're three, okay. Sweet! Wow, we are so boned. I literally can't even. Damn it! Okay. Last go, we got this. Sean, we're in trouble. I love Shark, he is so cool. Sorry, that part was just really catchy. All of the links down with Firefly Vision, they do a lot of awesome stuff on their channel as well. They fungified the moves, they... Okay. Snipe! Snipe! Oh god, lose the camera. Okay. Oh my god, that's fair. I hate the laser camera for like one shot pretty much. So the first you can tell where they're at, and they've already had time to like walk on your position. So that's what it's like, it's been like trying to shoot the headshot. And we just gonna... Ah! Damn it! I'm so bonafide right here! So we need to open these cards first, okay. Okay, we're gonna open them, Yes, okay. Ah, damn it, I did not move up. I needed to move up. Okay, I'm ready. No, I'm not gonna let this game beat me. Okay, we gotta use it there for a moment because we've been trying this so many times that we looped around. I kind of wish you could shoot downward instead of just linear, but that's fine. Like, I'm not harshing on the game at all because this is really well done for a fan game. I'm not even sure if it's based off the fun. Just off the fun that you call it Burger Camel anymore. Let's go in the description when I'm done. I started pursuing this the other day when I did, Murder. I was like, eh! I actually saw a player, it's like, oh my god, and I missed a chance to do that before him, damn it. Huh. Oh, nope. Damn it! Every fucking time with this brother and laser camera. Wait, I can just fly through them, what the hell? That's not broken. But literally, you can just fly through the fucking hammer. So there you go, guys, because this game is broken enough already. Now you can just fly through hammers! Oh, I don't care, not fireball fun. I wouldn't recommend just playing through the cable. Because that's just... Fuck you, sir! Fuck! Do not touch the button! God damn it. God fucking damn it. Okay. The name of Satan, we will beat this game. I swear to you guys, we will beat this. I'm not gonna let some stupid camels kill me off. Oh man, that was close. And you got this. Oh, then camel juice, then camel juice. Camel juice! Good day. Sorry. Oh! not just for me today, so... Okay, come on. Alright. Get a little bit of distance going here. Can this game speed is not clean? I'm sorry, Jack. Can I just kill like one video without referencing the famous YouTuber? Please? Okay, thanks. Come on. Come on. We got this. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, yes. I'm just focusing on the super laser camo. Oh, what's that? You got Rexon? Oh, double laser? That's fair. Okay, come on. Shift. Avoid the cable. Good. Yes! Oh my god, we're so good with this. Okay. So far, so good. We got this. I have no idea. Hell no! Fucking whistle camel. That's not nice. Okay, I'm waiting for... Okay, come on, Jeff, you got this. Oh god, I hate these ones! Alright, so far we're doing good. Okay. Come on. No, not that kicking. I just said okay, let's do it fast. Like, things I have to unnecessarily fuck! Alright. Okay, last kill. Yes! Alright, so far so good. 5 lives, raise 3. Oh yeah, nailed it! Okay. Wait, maybe if... Damn it! Fuck the camera. Oh wait, you can shoot down with this? That's so sweet! What are you thinking about? Whoa! Bitch, didn't shot! Alright, so far so good. 5 lives. I cannot believe I lost 4 lives in one area. God damn, I feel so fucking stupid right now. Because half of those were such easy, like, dodges. I feel like a fucking dude. These camel cats are kid and fan. Fucking stormtroopers, that's why.
Ouch.
God fucking damn it, Jacques, you flew right into that. Okay, let's try one. I don't consider one last time. I'm not about to let this fucking thing beat me. I'm sorry. Because this is gonna have to deal with a really fucking long episode. Okay. No wonder the movie was held long. Are you serious? But I'm knocking, bitch? Did I really just fly into that little bitch? God fucking damn it to hell! Well, the hitbox won't be turned, so... One time! Always that one fucking time! Right there! Oh, hey there. Oh, you got this? Yeah, no, I'm gonna reset this. This is the one we make it with one.
Not again.
That was so stupid though, I should have had that. Like, I don't even... I don't even know how I managed to book that up, but I don't. I love this music though, it's just so... It's just really good. Oh, I'm so I killed that. Oh, that sucks. Alright. We have 3-4 lives, we can do this. Hold on, I was sure how I jerked that up though. Fuck you, loser camel. I have him a bad son of a bitch. I hate these laser camels so much. got him. Okay. I think this could be the kill up on me. I don't know. Alright, we got this. I'm not doing this. You threw my fly into a fucking fireball! Good job! GG! Fuck this game! Like, I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be a fun, cute little game based off of a reference! Hey, come on, John, let's do this. We got this. We're good. Fucking good! God damn it, Chuck! We're not flying into the fucking fireballs. Nah, I love the arc. It's awesome. Are you shitting me? There was no place for me to go to. Alright, so far so good. How much do I actually hate camels in real fucking life? Fuck it. God damn it. Fuck it. If this is all business with one fucking life, I'm gonna be impressed. Like that we will. Yeah, I kinda saw that happen. People are not winning. Come on, it's not that hard of a game. Having full lives, seriously, we can do this. Yeah, none of this right now. How the piss did that hit me? You gotta be shooting me right now. Fuck! Alright. I still have to look at this stuff again too. Like, way back in the day, you know? love this. Shoutout to Israel. It's so cool. It's just amazing. The Policia. Police Camel. Lost you, why there would even be Police Camel? It makes me feel like I'm one of the bad guys. So far we're doing okay-ish. Not today, sir. Okay, are you shitting me right now? Shock! What the fuck? I said go up! Oh my god, I didn't want to go up. I think they won't let me do that to you too, if they stick with you like once the entire game. I still think we're gonna beat it, and I'm okay with that. But I also feel I'm not going to have my score anymore. I just want this fucking game to end. This good would be the bit of my existence. The only police here and double lasers? Okay, fine, whatever. This game on deal with the... Oh god, are you shitting me right now? No! Not okay, no bueno. Okay, now go stop the police. Fuck you, police camel. Alright, wave 5, here we go, final round. We got this. No, we don't! God damn it. Like, why are you kind of moving people out? Why are you kind of moving after John? That's what I want to know. Like, that's the question I have at the very end of this is, why are these camels after John? Okay, we got this, I think, I have no idea. I love these little black things though, this is good. There's one, there's generally free to play. There's not many sites out there that you have to pay to play these types of games. Oh, fuck you, Laser Gamble! Okay. I'm so fucking done with this game after this round. I don't care. I don't care if I just want to get as far as I can. I don't fucking care. This game's irritating. Alright. That is Bertrand's Camel, and I suck at it apparently. I used to be really good at these types of games as a kid. That's really fun though. I'm just done with that. I will leave a link to the video down in the description below, as well as a link to JonTron's channel. Yeah, that's all about it. Make sure to like and comment on this video if you're enjoying Flash Gaming Fridays. I know a few of you probably are, and a few are fucking about my bullshit. But as always, I'm Animal 13, and I'm signing off.